Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Hey, thank you. Thanks very much. Thank you. I thank you once again, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody, and welcome to Press Your Luck. We're going to have a lot of fun today, but before things get underway, let me remind you that our big Press Your Luck home game starts this Monday. That means that one of you at home will be winning big bucks or a fabulous prize each and every day. So make a note, that's home game Press Your Luck starting next Monday, right? Starting today on our show, Big Bucks, with our three players. Let's meet all of them right now, starting with our first player, champ Doris Seneca. Doris, $19,246. How you doing?
Fantastic.
What are you going to do with all that money?
Well, I'm going to bring my mother from Rhode Island to California and buy my husband a camper shell.
Well, you've got it all figured out. Well, good luck to you today, Doris.
Thank you.
Our second player is Janice McKenzie. How are you, Janice?
Oh, fine, Peter. I'm so glad to be here.
Oh, good. Janice, where are you from?
Connecticut.
Oh, what a lovely place to be from.
Beautiful.
You go back often, like the fall?
I try to get back there as much as I can.
Yeah, this time of year, it's gorgeous.
Beautiful.
Back there.
Oh. My fall is a favorite, beautiful time to go back.
Right. Will you take the whammies with you when you go back?
No way. They're going to stay here.
That's right. Hopefully you don't get any. Good luck, Janice.
Right.
Our third player is Phil Nardella. How are you, Phil?
Right.
What do you do?
I own a burglar alarm company in Los Angeles.
Oh, then you know all about whammies.
Yeah, we're working on a whammy detector.
You're going to test it here on the show?
I'm going to try.
All right, well, let's see what happens. You ready? Let's make some money. Buzz and answer, three spins, multiple choice, one. Here's the first question. Here's one you can check out the next time you're at the supermarket. Out of every five grocery shoppers, how many are men? Doris?
Two.
Is it two, one, or three, Janice?
Two.
Two. What do you think it is, Phil?
I think it's two.
Out of every five grocery shoppers, two are men. Doris, three. Janice, a spin. Phil, a spin. I love going to the market. I go there, I just put everything in the baskets. As a kid, I didn't get anything. You know, it's like being deprived. Here we go. According to Red Book, which is the most erotically powerful of the five senses? Phil.
Smell.
Got it. Okay. Is it smell, sight, or touch, Doris?
I'd say touch.
What do you think, Janice?
Could you repeat the question, please?
The question or the answers?
The question.
Question. According to Red Book, which is the most erotically powerful of the five senses?
And also the answer, please.
Let me show it to you. Smell, sight, or touch?
Touch.
Okay. The most erotically powerful of the five senses is touch.
Right.
Doris goes to four. Janice to two. What I find interesting is that the ladies knew and the man didn't. Says something, okay. To the nearest 10%, on the average, what percentage of our daily calories are taken in as fat? Doris?
20.
Is it 20, 30, or 40%? Janice?
30.
What do you think, Phil?
I'd have to say 30.
Fat makes up 40% of our average daily calorie. How's that? Scary, huh? No spins. Here's the last question. In what fraction of our households do women perform the cooking chores? Doris?
One half.
Is it one half, one quarter, or three quarters? Janice?
Three quarters.
What do you think, Phil?
Say three quarters.
Women do the cooking in three quarters of the homes. Doris goes to four, Janice goes to three, and Phil to two. Don't go away, you're going to drop big bucks. Look at that, don't go away. Payday, gang. Over 50,000 on the board. As you know, there's some whammies. You don't want to know about the whammies, right? What you do want to know about is one of our fabulous trips. And the illustrious one, Rod Roddy, is going to tell you about a trip to, Rod?
New York, Peter. One spin can take a lucky winner to New York City for six exciting days and nights. All of the sights and the sounds of the Big Apple will be yours on command on your trip to one of the most amazing cities in the entire world. A prize worth almost $2,000. New York, New York.
Oh, the Bronx is up and the battery's down. What a New York is my kind of town. I love it. Now, you want to win this round, so you win the bucks, then you get to play last in the final round. You can pass your remaining spins, and four whammies, you won't be going to New York unless you're walking, okay? Fewer spins first. Phil, you're up with two of them.
I'm going to New York. Let's go. No whammies. No whammies. Let's go. New York, please. Stop.
Stop at $550. All right. First place. One spin, Phil. All
right. New York. I want to go to New York. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop. Yes. $409.50. First place for now. Let's see if it holds up. Janice?
Okay,
let's see, go after that $950.
Big bucks, no whammies. Come on, whammy, stay away. Stop.
Stop at $550. Woo! Second place. Two spins. Press your pass. All right.
Come on. Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $200 more. Right. $750. One spin, $200 less than Phil.
I gotta go, Peter. Okay. Come on, big bucks, whammy, stay away. Stop.
Stop at $300. You have $1,050, $100 more than Phil. You now have first place. Up to Doris to see if she can wrest it away from you. Four spins, Doris.
I'm going to press my luck, and I'm going to win big bucks and no whammies, and stop!
Stop at $300. Three spins, third place, Doris. There you go.
Press my luck. Aaron and Colleen are with me. Stop!
Stop at $300 more. Doubled your buck. $600. Still third place. $450 less than Janice. Two spins.
My luck, it's Trisha and Lauren with me, and stop!
Stop at $200 more. $800, one spin left. $250 less than Janice, third place. What are you gonna do, Doris?
I'm going.
All right.
Jeffrey and Patrick's taking Grandma for a ride. Press my luck and stop!
Stop! Better graphic, Doris. That graphic's worth $750. And that's Phil, $950. Janice, $1,050. And Doris, you did it, $1,550. You have the advantage once more, and we'll be back after these words for a whole new round. Again, payday comes a little bit later. Right now, you have to work for a living. You ready to answer these questions?
Yes.
You betcha. Yes.
I didn't hear anything. Yes, I wondered. Okay, here's the first one. What fraction of American mothers breastfeed their babies, Phil?
50%.
Fraction.
Oh, one half.
Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Doris?
Three quarters.
Three quarters. What do you think, Janice?
One half.
The fraction of mothers who breastfeed their babies is one half.
Yes!
And Janice gets a spin, Phil gets three. Number two, here's a press your luck cooking question. If you cook one cup of regular milled rice, how many cups of cooked rice should you expect, Doris?
Double, two.
Should you expect to get, is the correct answer two, one, or three cups, Janice?
Three.
What do you think, Phil?
Two.
You had a problem there. You had to choose between the two ladies. One, you chose wrong. One cup of uncooked white rice will give you three cups of cooked rice. Janice goes to two. Third question. If you are a woman and you go to the milliner's, what article of clothing, Doris?
Underwear.
What article of clothing are you buying? Is it underwear, hat, or shoes, Janice?
Underwear, Peter.
What do you think, Phil?
Underwear, Peter.
Underwear, Peter. You guys have never been to a milliner's, have you? You buy a hat at a milliner's.
Whoa.
Would you like this done? I can have this Xeroxed in triplicate, and you can frame all this question.
Sure.
Because there's only about 15 million people that saw you make a mistake. Don't worry about it. Okay, last question. Its name comes from an Indian word meaning cloudy water. But this state is also known as the land of 10,000 lakes. What state is it, Phil?
Minnesota.
Is it Minnesota, Michigan, or Maine, Doris?
I'm going to go for Michigan.
All right. What are you going to go for, Janice?
Michigan.
The state with 10,000 lakes is Minnesota.
Yes. Woo!
And that means Doris, no spins, Janice, two, and Bill goes to six. We're coming back with big bucks. A little strange here, but join us. We're going to have some fun. Before we get into all the fun and the big payday up there on the big board, I want to remind our home viewers that we're talking Press Your Luck home game starting this coming Monday. Big day. You could win as much as well. It's anywhere from $30,000 to $40,000 to $50,000 to $60,000 to $70,000. Fabulous prizes. So make a note. Monday, Press Your Luck fall home game. Real important. Now we'll talk about the goodies that are up there on that board. Over $100,000 worth of wonderful things, including prizes and fur coats and dollars and trips. And right now, the illustrious one is going to take us on a little holiday. Right.
This time, Peter, we're going to go on a lucky holiday to Jamaica. One of today's lucky winners could find him or herself in the land of Calypso, because there's a fabulous trip to Jamaica on the big board, and it includes seven tropical nights on the romantic island of Jamaica. That is a trip worth over $2,500, Peter.
Oh. Have you ever seen Rod do the limbo?
No.
You haven't lived. You have not lived. If you go to Jamaica, Rod will do it, I guarantee you. In any event, we have... Right, Rod?
That's right, Peter.
All right. Doris has $1,550. Well, I'll tell you, Doris, you're going to play last, and the reason you may not play at all. Depends. You have the most money, so you're going to play last. Things can happen. Spins can be passed to you, and then all of a sudden you're in the game on that respect. So... Now, watch out what's happening here, because you never know. Phil, $950, you have the least amount of dollars, the most spins. You're going to go first. You ready?
Let's do it. I want to get New York, then to Jamaica. Here we go. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 in a spin. $1,950, first place, six spins. Get up. Big bucks.
Let's do it. Please, no whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 500 in a spin. $2,450, still have your six spins.
Okay,
still first
place. That's right. No whammies. Here we go. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 500 more.
I'll take it. I like
$2,950. Five spins. First place by $1,400.
I'm doing it. Here we go. No whammies. Stop.
Sings off key. Phil, four spins left, no dollars.
I'm going.
All right.
I'm doing it. No more whammies. One's plenty. Jamaica, let's go. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at Cancun. Woo! That's a lovely trip. Worth $1,648. You're back into first place. Three spins.
All right. I'm going. Let's do it. Okay. No whammies. Please. Stop.
Stop at a motorboat. That motorboat is valued $5,562. Brings your total up to $7,210. Two spins, first place.
I'm going once more, I'm doing it. Woo! I'm gonna win some money. Woo! Here we go, stop.
Stop, yes! Better motorcycle. Yes. That is worth $2,398. You're at 9608. Now, you get a spin, Doris. You're in the game with one spin, but you're not going to take it yet because you play last. We go to Janice with $1,050 and two spins. Here
all
we
right,
go, Janice.
Peter. Come on, no whammies. Come on, stop with a spin. Stay away, whammies. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. You are now at $3,550. Second place, one spin, Janice. Press or pass. You play, okay.
Come on, no whammies. Come on, no whammies. Stay away. Stop.
Stop and move on space to 1,500 or 1,000 and a spin.
1,000 and a spin, Peter.
All right, that's 4,550. And you still have the one spin. You have about 5,100 less than Phil. What do you want to do?
Nice.
I gotta go one more time, Peter. I gotta
one
go.
One more time? Okay, Janice,
come
here
on,
we go. It's only about $58 that separates you and Phil.
I gotta go, Peter.
You're gonna go.
Gotta go.
Here she goes. $95.50.
No whammies, big bucks. Come on, stop.
Stop at a big screen TV, Janice. That's worth $2,600. $12,150. Solid
right.
First place, Doris. Woo. Doris, you have one spin you have to take. You have $15.50. You're in third place. You'll need to get something with an additional spin in order to stay in the game. If you don't, Janice will be the champ. Are you ready, Doris?
I'm gonna pass.
You can't pass it. It's passed to you. You have to
okay.
take it. Here we go, Doris and Janice. Big spin.
It's my luck. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna press my luck and stop!
Stop at $2,000 or lose one whammy. It is not enough. And Janice is the champ today with $12,150. Congratulations. What a day.
Projection TV, like having your own movie theater in your own home with this Fisher rear projection TV. Features a 46-inch diagonal rear screen, built-in stereo amp with two-way stereo speakers, and more. Janice, that prize totals $2,600, combined with the $9,550 in cash you've won, and that gives you a grand total, Janice, of $12,150. Congratulations.
Janice, $12,150, and you came out of nowhere and did it. That was a wild and woolly game. You get to come back next time and see if you can do it again. Congratulations.
Oh, I can't wait,
Peter. All right. And Doris, Senecal, you are leaving us with $19,246. Congratulations. Nice having you with us. Phil, you're leaving us some nice prizes so you don't go away empty-handed either. Thank
great.
You. And before we leave, I have, a couple of little poems sent in to us. One by Jocelyn Stringer of Los Angeles, California. Whammy and Tammy just wanted you to know, my 18-month-old son thinks you're the star of the show. Whenever you decide to dance upon the screen, he yells, jumps, and kicks with a scream. I only regret you're not on all day to keep him busy and out of my way. So zap them every chance you can, because your biggest fan is my little man. Very nice, Jocelyn. We'll give it a spin. It's a good poem. There we go, it's good, you get a spin. I got one here from, this one is from Marianne Roy of Quebec City, Canada. And she writes in, Mon cher Monsieur Wemmy, I would like to say something nice like je vous aime, but that would not be true. Because the more I see you and press your luck, I think that your place is in a zoo. Thank you, Marianne. Until next time, this is Pierre Tomarquin saying, au revoir, bye-bye, so long, see you later.
Tired of going to the same place every New Year's? Then get on board for the GSN New Year's Getaway. New Year's Eve, party on the Nile with 7 hours of the $100,000 pyramid. Then New Year's Day, we fly south of the border for a 3-hour lingo fiesta.
El Fuego de Lingo!
After that, say aloha to never-before-seen episodes as Lingo goes Hawaiian. This New Year's GSN is taking you to places you'll never forget.
Perfect.
The New Year's Getaway starts with the pyramid at noon on New Year's Eve day and continues with special exotic episodes of Lingo at 3 p.m. New Year's Day, only on GSN.